Oh shit, here we go again.
Who had just been shot.
Down those 12 and 14 year old kids before they fire at deputies with an AK-47 and a shotgun.
Gainesville tonight, a man is behind bars accused of shooting and killing a woman and a 3-month-old baby.
Their house.
Friday, the city had 3 shootings within hours. One was in Durkeyville, another was off Gate Parkway, and another near 20th Street in Talleyrand.
This 136-unit building near Miami Beach came crashing down.
Story out of Florida where police say a toddler accidentally shot and killed a young mother during a work-related Zoom call.
Yeah, this state is on some drugs.
Florida is not a bad place. It's just a place that you will see no other state having. Like monkeys carrying around STDs or alligators to clap your whole generation, bazookas and guns on top of guns on top of guns. It's a lot. Now what type of honky's dwarf is this? Only in Florida, man.
They asked a woman if she had anything else with her, and
she
pulled this baby gator out of her pants. It didn't stop there. Deputies said she also had 41 three-striped turtles in her vehicle.
Feels like I'm making this up, but then again, I'm not. It's just the Florida life. Like, what on God's green earth did this woman have to do for this to end up in front of her door? Just know that that ain't her house anymore. That lizard lives there now. He paid a rent. He paid the bills, because best to believe, if that was in front of me, he can have my PS5. He can have my Switch. I don't care, bro. I don't ever want to see this thing. I'm probably going to have a heart attack. But this lady, Florida lady, of course, broke into a Florida high school for Instagram clout. Instagram clout. Not no any other type of clout, Instagram clout. She was 27, by the way. 27! I'd rather listen to Coi Leray's XXL Freestyle 40 times than to ever spend a second in Florida.